Yo, what's going on, guys? My name's Tom, and I wanted to comment on and kind of react to a video that I saw pretty recently. The guy who made it is called Bring Halo Back, and the video in question is Ace and Dersky talk shit about one of my videos. So, a bit of background. In February 2017, Bring Halo Back made a video about Halo 3's hit detection on the Xbox One. People were talking about it when the video came out. I saw it back then, and I didn't agree with everything he said, but I do think that the overall message of that video is pretty justified. The fact of the matter is, the shot registration on Halo 3 MCC is significantly worse than it was on the 360. In my past videos, the ones about MCC, like the Real Talk videos, people have asked me why I haven't advocated better shot registration for Halo 3 MCC, and the answer is I prioritize. Matchmaking and making it fair, making it balanced, is the most important thing. The way that shots register, that affects everybody equally, so if you take four players who are all pretty similar in skill, if one person's getting bad registration and blood shots, chances are everyone else isn't exempt. And the reason why matchmaking should be the priority is because matchmaking is not fair and it does not affect everybody equally. As it has been since 2010, ranks and parties do not match their equivalent in Halo matchmaking, and that is by far the reason why Halo is in the situation that it's in terms of population growth and retention. Don't get me wrong, Halo 3 on the MCC, the shot registration is pretty fucking bad. Anybody who can disagree with that statement is pretty ignorant, and they probably haven't invested much time into playing Halo 3 on the MCC opposed to the Xbox 360. If you played me between 2013 to 2015 on Halo 3 on the Xbox 360, I was host virtually every single fucking game. Ask anybody who played me, they know. And I'm not trying to brag about pulling host or playing in irrelevant years for Halo 3, but what I will say is, if anyone knows about how shots are supposed to register, it's me. And take it from me, Halo 3 on the MCC plays significantly worse than it did on the Xbox 360. Especially if you're host. By the way, host on Halo 3 MCC is fucking abysmal. Go watch my host abuse video from 2013 and go try that on the Xbox One. You let me know how that works. The way that BR shots count, the way that AR shots count, the way that the SMG fucking rips you on the Xbox One, that's not how it used to be. Even the way that MCC handles bad connections. I mean, yeah, there's no host migration, but I don't remember double spawning or throwing two grenades when I lag on the 360. That being said, let me just get into this video before I go on all fucking day about this.
17,000 views. Really,
I know. I had people come to me like, yeah, can you watch this video and this guy's shot registration shit? That. I was like, but yeah, sure, let me see it. And I just started laughing, literally, like, out loud at work. Just laughing.
Somebody at work showed you this?
Yeah, somebody was like, yeah, you should look into the Halo 3 shot registration. I was like,
when was that?
Like, in, like, February?
Look at this. One, two, three.
I just started crying. Like, literally.
So I guess Ace was streaming, and he was playing with Dersky. And I guess they were sitting in lobby, and Dersky'd recommended that Ace watch this video. So Ace opens up the video, he starts watching it, and you could kind of hear Ace and Dersky giggling in the background and talking shit. And it's pretty fucked up because they're both public figures. Ace is a huge Halo pro and has been for many years, and Dersky used to be a Halo pro, and he's currently employed by 343 Industries. Now, I'm pretty objective, and I want to be diplomatic here. What I will say to Halo is back and the people who support him is, these guys are both friends. These guys, I'm sure, have known each other for many years, and these guys are just, it's kind of like locker room talk. It's talk amongst your friends. Like, you're different with your friends than you are with your girlfriend or your parents. And at the end of the day, Ace and Dersky are people just like you and I. However, my biggest grievance is this was done on a live stream. As far as I'm concerned, Ace gets a pass. He's not employed by 343, and while I do think that what he did was pretty unprofessional, it's hard for me to blame him because it's not like he was the one who brought the video up, and I found they were broadcast. It wasn't very hard to find. The whole situation was pretty much ignited by Dersky.
Aaron, let me know when you're starting it.
What time do I want to go to? All
right. 2 minutes and 45 seconds.
My bullet's not registering in MCC. Like this right here.
Is she joining? Are you joining back?
Okay. Yo, Aaron, you want to... Look at... And it takes more than if you're by me at the event, here are a couple Chipotle. Of
my bullets right, registering in MCC.
Like this right we'll here. Have like 50 coupons.
Okay, so let's slow down and look.
This kid got fucking obliterated.
Listen,
four,
five.
How'd
you get 50 coupons?
Gamers for giving.
It took me like, six event. Shots. Oh, yeah. I love that. I love them.
Here's another one.
That event's great too.
Look at this. His shields don't even break! His shields do not one, two,
this guy is
three,
kidding
look at this. And six, I kind of swipe him with it. Either way,
holy
they
shit.
Should have been broken. And then this is just ridiculous. This is just look at that. I don't even know what to think about that. Look at this. One, two,
I don't
even
know what to
three,
think about that.
Four, five, six,
are you watching the pit
seven,
clip yet?
Eight.
Yeah.
Nine, ten.
Shit on you, Mitchell.
Kill him. Now, even if you think
this
you know,
is why people don't like Halo 3, it's because they're trash.
It shouldn't have taken 10.
Now, if this were a video that was meant to display skill, like if it was a montage or a gameplay, then okay, you could have your opinion, but this video was made to illustrate a point. But the fact that Dersky works for 343, and he's on these discords, and he's talking to people actively working to make MCC better, I'm just disappointed. I fully understand that companies talk shit about clients and customers all the time. It's human nature, it's ventilation. But Dersky, bro, you're on a live stream with probably hundreds of viewers, and you're laughing at a guy who's trying to make a difference. I mean, yeah, the guy's animated, he's obviously passionate about the game, and maybe you found it funny, but he doesn't. But the big takeaway from this video is that 343 does not give a fuck about this game. And it's kind of surprising because recently Dersky's been pretty active on the Halo Discords. He did a Q&A in June, and according to 343 Possums, they've been working on making like spreadsheets, and I thought they were doing a pretty good job. Now keep in mind, guys, everybody makes mistakes, and I think that he was laughing more so at the mannerisms and the verbiage, but your lack of empathy is really fucked up. Now before I go, I do want to say one thing to bring Halo back. I get that you're hurt, and I get the passion behind your video, but the insults were kind of over the top. You probably should have cooled down to collect your thoughts and found a different way to illustrate your points. Don't get me wrong, I've said some pretty less than reputable things in the past, but if you want to make a difference, then you have to be diplomatic. But anyway, guys, let me know down in the comments what you guys think. I don't really know how to feel about all this, but I'll always support fair matchmaking, and I will continue to do so on this channel. Like, favorite, comment, subscribe. Love you guys.